morning. Crappy music. Dang it, a lollipop stuck to my broom. Good morning, guys. How y'all doing? I'm doing good. Thank you for asking. I'm in a good mood. I'm off from work today. Well, sort of. Except for the morning job. That's an hour and a half of my life that I can probably be okay without. Gets me up in the morning. Be like, hey, you gotta get up in the morning. So I was talking to a friend last night. I'm not going to mention who, because you might see him this weekend. And I was talking to somebody else who you might see this weekend. So we might have a little YouTube thing going on. Nothing big, probably just lunch or something. Hang out for a while with somebody. I'm not telling you. And if you know who you are, please don't say anything. Somebody you haven't seen in a while. And somebody might be coming back. And somebody who you've seen before. You're like, who the hell are you talking about? You'll have to find out tomorrow on Boomer 9168 Vlogs. You guys like my new intro, by the way? Yeah, I made that. I was just home, and I made an intro. More to come. It's actually funny. I use the Corel software to make intros now that I got for free for dancing. So, anyways. Look at this. I love this toy. Every time I do that, I think of like some weird Japanese anime thing. Okay, guys, well, I'm really, really happy today. I get off for the next 4 days, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. So, Easter's coming upon us, and there's nothing you can do about it. No. Well, anyways, guys, I will see you all later. And to Brian Anderson, I think his name was. Yes, I don't work for Ross. He asked me a question I didn't get to answer. I don't work for Ross. I just clean for Ross. I work for a company that comes in and cleans Ross. He asked me if I worked here. Sorry, I'm sorry, guys. I didn't reply back to your comments because I've just been a jerk. That's just the biggest thing I got to learn. So please leave me some comments. I know some of you are like, what's the point? He doesn't reply back. I'm sorry. You're right. I will try to reply back to you guys. I promise. That's going to be my biggest thing for this year. And I was doing good for a while there, but then I stopped. So, I apologize. I love you guys. And please, leave me some love down below. Alright, guys. I'm out. Okay, so we love sweet tomatoes. Right, Gramp? They tell you that you like sweet tomatoes? I knew it. Those government people. I knew it. We're at Sweet Tomatoes again. Now, Sweet Tomatoes watched my videos. Graham, tell them how Sweet Tomatoes, how much you love it.
Oh, I can't stay away from it.
See? That's it, Sweet Tomatoes. And we used to go to the one in Palm Harbor all the time. So, we're going to tweet here again. And I'm going to label the video something with Sweet Tomatoes. So, can't wait. Leaving the Sweet Tomatoes. The door is closing. Well, anyways, that was a great, great meal, like always. Excuse me. If you guys can check out Sweet Tomatoes, go check them out. They're awesome. They're not sponsoring me, but if you guys want to sponsor me, that would be so awesome. I can use a sponsor. Just remember, Sweet Tomatoes, I will eat at your place. If you guys sponsor me, I will eat at your place every day or every other day. Right, Grant?
Right.
Free Sweet Tomatoes. Was the door open? I was going to say. All right, we're going to get in the car. We'll catch you later. Say goodbye.
Okay,
this is getting kind of repetitive, I know. I'm sorry. I'm going to the mall again. The local mall. The one that sucks ass. Excuse me for saying it like that. I'm going to do a live show in a few minutes, hopefully. As long as it's not too crowded in the lunch area. What do you call that? The food court. So, we'll see you inside. It's hot as hell out here. Jeez. Doing a little camera shopping. I don't know. Anybody know about this Canon power shot? Leave me a comment below. There we go. A little mini iPod. Maybe we'll go to Radio Shack. Let's see if they're cheaper for some other things. There's one in this mall. Let's go. We're going to Radio Shack. So, I don't know. I'm just looking at some shit. See what they got. Yeah. Did they used to be called Lids? Now they just call it Hat Shack. I don't even know anymore. I'm getting some looks already. So, I don't know why I come to the mall. It's just, I just wanted to get out of the house. I have 4 days off and I'm stuck in the house. You guys want to go to Spencer's? Hold up. Come with me. Sorry, guys.
Oh, he's gonna sterilize him.
Excuse
before.
Me. Right.
Before
sorry,
he
sir.
Puts him in his mouth. Which I would hope he sterilizes him before he puts him in his mouth.
That's what she said. Ooh, look. Fuzzy. Ooh. Not fuzzy. Fuzzy. Oscar the Grouch. Fuzzy. Can I show these? Will I get banned? Don't flag me for that one. That's not real. Over the hill breast suspenders. Well, I can't go over there. If I go over there, I definitely get in trouble. Yeah. Ooh. Wow. Okay, get in trouble being in this section. I know 420 is over, but I couldn't resist. Happy 420 again. Yay. Happy 420. Happy X420. It's actually 2 days after, but whatever. Sorry. That's really awesome. See this? I'm going to try to make that into an intro. That's going to be awesome. I could have used these leaves. Train action. What do you do for a living? I drive a train in a, mall. It's a job, right? I'm just saying, how funny or awesome would that sound? You be the judge. Link in the crowd. I mean, leave a comment. Okay, guys, you know how I said, hey, you know, what did I say before? What is my job? I actually said this on camera. What is my job? I get to drive a train around a mall. Well, I saw the conductor, and we used to hang out at this coffee shop called Insomniacs. My buddy Carl over here, what's up?
Nothing much. Just got off the train.
Yeah?
Just hanging out, you know.
Hanging out. With your pubes out.
Yeah, you know. I drive at a grand speed of 5 miles an hour at the most.
Wow. That's pretty fast, man.
Which... You know, I breeze by people and pull people out. Yeah.